adjust the camera a little bit. Hey, what's going on there, YouTube? Oh, I know y'all can barely see me. Well, in case you hadn't guessed it, it is time for a brand new movie trailer reaction video. So, y'all saw me do a teaser for the first one, which was The Revenant, the teaser trailer with Tom Hardy, freaking Leonardo DiCaprio. I can't even believe these two are gonna be back together again since Inception. I mean, I love them together, you know, in general. But I cannot wait to see this movie because it's got Oscar worthy all over it. But it's like, no matter what, like, they always stiff Leonardo DiCaprio. Like, he has long been overdue, in my personal opinion, for an Oscar. And I think nobody can say he's not a great actor. Like, this dude's been doing this since he's been 13 years old. I'm gonna dedicate a video to Leonardo DiCaprio. I have not forgotten about that. And I will do it really soon. We just got a lot of other videos I gotta push out there. But let's go ahead and get on top of this. Like, I'm curious to see where they're gonna go with the story arc. From so far from the first trailer, it just looked like, I guess, he had a group of people that was with him and they kind of left him for dead, essentially. And then he's come back on the comeback trail. I'm not sure if Tom Hardy's character has to do anything about it, but the performances I know are gonna be amazing. So let's go ahead and get this started. If my PlayStation controller can fix it. Here we go.
Track a new course back up on land.
Then what we gonna do? Sit out there like a bunch of goddamn ducks?
You and your half-breed son get to walk on out? I'm talking to you.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
To do would be finish him off quick.
He's to be cared for as long as necessary.
I understand.
No! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, no! What?
What happened?
We did what we had to do.
Did he kill his son? He's buried him?
Burn right. Holy crap! Did y'all see that? Hold up, let me shut this off. Gosh, dog. Yo, look. Okay, first off, the visuals for this. Oh man, I know the lighting's been terrible. I'm sorry, y'all. The visuals for this are amazing. Like, the camera angles, every single shot, like, is just on point. Like, I was looking, like, there were moments when that bear is charging at him, I genuinely felt fear. Like, I don't know if y'all saw it in my expression, but I literally was like, what am I watching? Y'all, you know how, like, you look at, like, a video on Facebook or something traumatic happening, and you're like, you almost feel like you're in it. Like, you don't want nothing to happen, but you know something bad's gonna happen. That's how I felt in that moment. Even, like, afterwards, like, to see Tom Hardy's character, not only, it sounded like he was implying, basically out of the bear attack,
go ahead and put him out of his misery. Like, he's gonna die. Like, and they seemed like they were okay at first. You know, I think that they were going up against, like, somebody against some tribe or whatever, and Neo has a kid with whatever this Indian group is, but I'm not really sure what's going on in between that. But I know that after he got mauled, like, Tom Hardy's character, he seemed like such a jerk, man. I was like, he looks okay, you know, it looks manageable. I mean, it's probably gonna slow y'all down for whatever y'all have to do, but he's talking about just killing them. And then at the point that, like, he tried to suffocate Leonardo DiCaprio out and his son tried to protect him, I was like, oh no, like, he killed his son, bro. Like, I was like, I felt it, you know, through the performances. Like, Tom Hardy as a bad guy, you can say what you want about The Dark Knight Rises, but everybody knows the best part about The Dark Knight Rises was Tom Hardy's performance. No matter if he was short and exposed, no matter if he was not venom fueled and ripped, like, this dude has a scary presence with his eyes, you know. And I haven't even seen Legend yet. I haven't seen the trailers yet. I should have reacted to that. But I know he's gonna kill it out of that. Every other movie I've seen, even like Star Trek, what was it? Nemesis. That was my first time seeing this man. Like, he is better as a villain than he is a good guy. And that's just a fact. But either way, y'all, I give this review, or this trailer, this official trailer for The Revenant, a thumbs up. Like, they are going to demolish this on an acting level, on a scope level. The scope for this and the setting and the theme for it is just amazing. But even that finishing shot, this dude is on a horse, that horse just goes over. I was like, how do you get angles like that? Like, what is CG? What is not? Like, how do you get your camera and your pacing? And of course, the tempo. Like, the tempo in and of itself, like, the way that they had the music carrying everything, that joint was serious. So, I can't wait for Revenant, even more so now. I hope it does come out in December. I think it is. But definitely, go down to the description bar below so you can check out the actual trailer yourself. And thanks everybody for watching. Like, wow, that was freaking amazing. Anyway, stay tuned, everybody. We got more stuff coming. JVS, we out. Love y'all.